Hi, it's Mrs. Lepore
and
we're here to give our first book talk. So I'm going to be talking about this book called Red Queen by Victoria Aveyard. Yeah. And this is considered a sci-fi because it's about people that have red blood.
Yep.
And there's another group that have silver blood.
Yep.
And the silver bloods have special powers.
Yeah.
And because of that, they act like they're royalty and like they're gods in their world. And they treat the red bloods like they're servants.
Yeah.
So the red bloods do not have a lot. They are actually living in really poor villages. And Mare Barrow, M-A-R-E, she is the main character and she's a red blood.
Yeah.
And she is really sick of feeling like she's lesser than the silver bloods, and her family doesn't have a lot, so she actually steals and does other things to get what she needs for her family. And when she finds out that her best friend has to go to war and doesn't have a choice, she will do anything she can to stop this from happening. And in a twist of fate, she actually ends up working at the silver bloods castle as a servant. And when she's there, she sees the special elite silver blood putting on performances and showing off their special powers. And she's serving these people. And all of a sudden, as she's serving them, she starts falling into this pit where these people are performing and they're showing off their powers. And she thinks she's about to die. But as soon as right before she lands, she feels all this electricity go out of her body. And she finds out that she herself has special powers, but she's a red blood. So why is this happening? This is a really, really interesting story. And it also has other books in a sequel. My husband, Mike, actually bought the whole set because he liked this one so much. And so we have the whole set we're going to read through. So go ahead and try this one out. It's really good. Go ahead, Bash. What are you going to talk about?
Well,
this is called I Love You, Stinky Face.
Well, this is called I Love You, Stinky Face.
And what is it about?
Let's read it and see.
We're not going to read it, but tell them what it's about.
It's about, I can't tell.
You don't want to tell them? Is it about loving people no matter what?
Mm-hmm.
Even if they're stinky faces?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so until next time, guys, we'll talk to you at our next book talk. Bye!
Bye.
Have a good day.
Have a good day.